All right, so in about a minute, we'll get going. I'm seeing a bunch of people still signing in. But today, after the warm-up, we'll go through a series where we work for 5 minutes, and then we get a minute off. So today will be on the longer side in terms of the work to rest, right? We'll work for 5, rest 1, multiple times. And then we'll go through some core and a cool down, okay? And then we're back on again tomorrow at 11, all right? So let me finish all this.
Jenna, your sister's not joining? Is that a yes or no? Jenna?
You're frozen.
Really? All
right, so let me go ahead and spotlight Coach Jose. I'm going to chat the warm-up to all of you just so you can kind of see what the movements are going to be. And just go ahead and give Coach Jose your attention, please.
All righty. Excellent. So the first thing we're going to do, forward and back, just start us up. What I want you to do is here, pump the arm, 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me 40, and go.
So 40 reps total, 40 reps.
Pump the arm, Sue.
So 30 high knees in place. There you go. Look at this right here. Bam. High knees, literally.
Excellent.
There we go.
Have your seat.
All right.
Excellent. Next one. Let's separate the feet. Take your time on these. Don't really try to go as low as you can as far as looking for a stretch. So we're going to go some closet squats, one on this side, and then one on the other. Give me a total of 5 on each side.
So 5 per side. Take your time. Sit in that position for a second. Get a nice deep stretch. And just hang out there. All right, make sure your chest stays up. So 5 per side, focus on keeping your chest up. There we go.
Excellent.
Nice, Jenna and Ella.
Some of you very tall, so really take a big step back. So down 5 on the left. Let's take a big step at the left, 5 on this side. Go ahead.
There we go. Nice hand.
Excellent. Keep that chest up. Really push off and like, come here. Next one, we're going to do a total of 10. My right hand will touch my left leg. So we're going to do 20 cylinders. We're going to kick up high.
All right, so 10 total alternating high kicks. There we go. It's all work, y'all. Find a way to just keep moving. Once you've done that, we're going to go into a plank position. So if you guys watch Coach real quick, he's going to show you guys the plank we're looking for. And I'm going to make it fun, so I'm going to call it different movements as we do it to make sure we're warm. So there's going to be phases where you're holding the plank, and I'll say things like right leg up. Then you'd kick your right leg up and hold. I'd say right leg down, and you bring your right leg back down. I could then say mountain climbers if I wanted to. Then you would do mountain climbers in place, and you'd come up to the hands. Bam, bam, bam. Then I'll say back down to forearm plank. And then you would do left leg up. All right, so just be prepared because I'm going to be calling out different moves. This is going to make sure you're nice and warm for part A, okay? So everybody start off in the forearm position. We're going forearm plank first. We're going to hold the forearm plank in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Forearm plank. Don't get too comfortable because we're going to start moving in a bit. All right, everybody, let's go right leg up. Right leg pointed up toward the sky. Hold that. All right, a little more balance now. And right leg down. Regular plank, regular plank. And left leg up. Hold that, hold that, hold that, hold that. And left leg down. Go to push-up plank. So push-up position, push-up plank, and mountain climbers. Let's go, mountain climbers. Go, 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 go. Keep going. Drive those knees up, drive those knees up, drive those knees up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody stand up and shake it out. From here, let's all go ahead and do 10 air squats. Everybody stand up, give me 10 squats. 10 squats. Yes, siblings and siblings. Good. Once you finish your 10 squats, give me 5 burpees. And then we're going to start talking about the moves we got today. So 5 burpees after that. Chest hits the floor every rep. There we go. Awesome. Nice, Gracie. Good burpees. Okay. So catch your breath. We're going to go back to Coach Jose now. We're going to talk about the push-up, okay? So for today, we're going to be going into more push-ups than we did last week, okay? So the goal is going to be to try to get 6 in a row. So last time we did 4, you guys crushed it. So we're going to bump it up to 6 reps every single time. Just make sure that when you're performing the push-up, when you get in the push-up plank, you do your best to tuck your elbows back. So what you got to do is rotate through your forearms, acting as if you're trying to split the floor in half between your hands. All right, so watch as coach does it. Perfect. He's going to then keep his elbows close to him as he goes down. His chest is going to touch the floor. He's going to push up. Coach, this is too hard for me. What should I do? All right, so what you should do then is get back in the push-up plank. From here, you're going to lower yourself down to the best of your ability all the way down. This is where it gets hard, right? I can't push, coach. Drop your knees, and then from there, you push up. So knees go down, then press up, and then come back to plank again. In a nice flat line, you're going to go down all the way to your chest, drop the knees, press your chest up first, and then the hips follow, okay? So either do them all the way straight up and down, or let the knees drop and then lead with the chest. So first movement today will be push-ups. Let's have everybody go ahead and do 4 of those real quick, just so we can see them, right? This will help us a ton. So everybody, 4 push-ups, 4 push-ups, 4 push-ups. Go for it, go for it, go for it. All right, try to keep those elbows closed. Awesome. All right, the second move are gonna be lemon squeezers, okay? For the lemon squeezers, you're gonna go from an open position to a compressed position. So coach is gonna start lying down, then he's gonna tuck his knees up and try to wrap his hands around his knees for every single rep. All right, we're gonna be doing a lot of these today, so do your best to just stay on that movement. If you feel like your core is extra strong, what you can do are V-ups. V-up will require you to keep your legs straight as you fold in half and try to touch your toes. So those are harder than the other ones. Let me have everybody go ahead and try 5. So do 5 lemon squeezers or do 5 V-ups. All right. Cool, cool, cool. And then lastly, another move we'll be doing today is going to be an overhead lunge. For the overhead lunge, you're going to hold the weight in one hand, okay? And the goal with whatever you're holding overhead, right? Water bottle, book, bag, weight, is to be locked out. So you should be in a straight line. You should look like the letter I, and you never want to look like the letter Y, all right? That's too much stress on your shoulder. So coach is going to have a nice straight line, and he's going to do 6 reps where he lunges forward and then comes back. So right hand up overhead, and he's going to alternate his legs every single rep. Once he's done 6, he'll then switch arms and then do 6 again, but now the other hand is up overhead. Let me have you guys go ahead and do 6 and 6 on each side real fast with a weight or water bottle, it doesn't matter, but you're doing one arm at a time. Your goal should be to keep your arm locked out overhead the entire time. Go for it. There we go, look at this right here. Great demo, thank you guys. Here's another good one. There we go, awesome. All right, so that, because you guys do have weights, your upscale option for your squats are gonna be to hold your weight. Right now, since you guys aren't in the cycle, once you finish your lunges, go ahead and give me 10 squats with the weight you have. So hold it out in front of you and give me 10 squats. There we go. Awesome. Thank you. Solid. All right. And then the last movement roll review for today will be our burpee jump tuck. Everybody's favorite. Burpees plus more. For that, you're going to go chest to deck. When you jump your feet up, make sure you land in your squat position. So watch coach land in a squat position. Perfect. Then he's going to jump and tuck his knees. He'll then come back down and repeat. Chest to the floor, feet in a nice stable position. He'll jump and tuck every single time. Okay. Let me have everybody go ahead and do three of those. Everybody, three burpee jump tucks. There we go.
Hi.
So, okay. Sweet. Once you've done that, you can get a little bit of water. I'm going to explain what's going to happen. So for the first part today, we're going to work for 5 consecutive minutes, and you guys are going to cycle through as many rounds or sets of 6 push-ups, 9 of the lemon squeezers or V-ups, and then 12 overhead lunges. On the lunges, it's going to be just like we did in the warm-up. You got to do 6 in a row with one hand overhead, and then you'll do 6 in a row with the opposite hand overhead. All right. Once you complete all of that, that's one set. You just keep going over and over and over. 6 push-ups, 9 lemon squeezers, and then 12 overhead lunges. I'll then give you guys a minute rest. During that minute, you can drink water. And then we're gonna go over the rep scheme or movements for round 2. So we'll have a specific movement pattern for the first round and then a specific movement for the second. And we're just gonna flip flop every single time. So it'll always be 6 reps, 9 reps, 12 reps. Okay, so if you need to write it down, you can write it down. I have it up on the chat for you guys to see, but the first 3 movements, and I'll just bring it on the coach again so you can see all 3 of them, will be push-ups. So coach will just show 2. And then he'll do his lemon squeezers or V-ups. And then once those are done, he would do his overhead lunges. 6 in a row on one side, 6 in a row on the other. Okay. Sound good, y'all? Can I get the thumbs up if y'all understood? All right, sweet, awesome, love it. Cool, so we're gonna get going in about 15 seconds. Just make sure that you have your weight near you. We start off with push-ups. I'm gonna turn the music back on. And we are up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 minutes of work, 6 push-ups to start.
Let's go, ladies and fellas.
Remember, all the way down, keep those elbows close. Once you finish those, you got 9 lemon squeezers or V-ups. There we go.
Go ahead, G. There you go, Giselle. Tell Xavier to come over here.
Yeah, you got the puppy.
There you go.
I'm just not visible.
Get it, y'all. And then you got your overhead lunges, 6 in a row with one arm. Love it,
Gio. On Gardner's.
And then you'll switch arms. There we go. Go ahead and press up, press up, press up.
Good. We love the lemon squeezers too, Dana.
So 6 each arm, and then you're back to your push-ups. There we go. Good job.
Next one, Zoe. Bring it. Excellent. All the way up. Rhythm.
Get your push-ups.
Hold it, hold it. Hey, Zoe.
You gave me something that I can hold on to. Keep it up, y'all.
Come on, forward. I was lost in myself when I found you. But in that moment, you made me believe. You gave me freedom, freedom, freedom I've been looking for. Come on, Gracie, get those abs. Come on, come on. Excellent work. Excellent work. Keep it coming. Keep it coming.
Yeah. We'll get the music soon, going pretty soon.
Good rap, nice rhythm.
Caroline. I didn't care enough to stop me falling. Arm straight, girl. Give me close to your ear. Give me a wide. Keep close to the ear. There you go. Good correction.
Awesome. You're loving all the videos. Remember, it helps us to see your videos.
I was so lost in myself when I found you. But in that moment, you made me believe.
Good work, y'all. Keep it up. Remember, on that way, so my head comes to the street. Freedom,
I've been looking for. Keep that arm locked out of you. Freedom is
you. You give me freedom, 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 I've been looking for. Freedom, freedom is you. You give me freedom.
Seconds left. Keep moving. Go, Sasha. Next, Ariana.
Freedom, freedom is you.
Nice day now. Crushing those lemon squeezers.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting.
You guys are doing a great job. Almost there.
Gracie.
And I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah. I'm so used to shit. Lord, left me alone. But I'm at one with the silence. I found peace in your vibes.
Can't show
me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for so long.
Everybody rest. All right, we got a minute break. We're going to review the movements for the next part, okay? So the rep scheme is going to stay the same, right? Except now the six reps are now burpee, jump tucks. So remember, it'll be a burpee, jump tuck. The 9 still going to be lemon squeezers, so we don't need to review that one. And then the 12 will be the squats. And so 9's the same. And then 12 are the squats. You can hold your weights. Right, make it a little harder. So 6 burpees, jump tucks, 9 lemon squeezers, 12 squats. We're up in 20 seconds. You get to do this for 5 minutes. Nice, fun time with burpees. We're up in 10. You guys got this. So set it up. Burpees first. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's work.
Come on, ladies. Guys, sit around.
Jump tucks.
Bring them knees high, Giselle. There you go.
And I've been quiet for so long.
There you go, y'all. Keep it up.
Regina. Knees high, Zoe. Knees high. Hey, Sasha.
Here we go. And I've been quiet for so long.
Y'all got this.
Are you coming here with me to run by my side so we can be free?
Hello,
strange things do happen here. It's the time to leave. If we met at midnight at the willow tree, are you coming here with me to run by my side so we can be free? Strange things do happen here. It's the time to leave. If we met at midnight at the willow tree,
Come on, Caroline, bring those knees high.
Excellent. All day.
Come
and
hear with me to run by my
side so we can be free.
Strange things do happen here. It's the time to leave. If we met at midnight at the willow tree,
all day.
To run by my side so we can be free. Strange things do happen here. It's the
Remember,
time to leave.
Shoulder width apart for the squat. Great, Rihanna.
You guys are crushing it. Keep it up. All right. So you know you got a good spot. You're getting out of frame.
Get low, Mia. Get low. There you go. I shouldn't be able to see your face.
Nice.
Keep it up,
bro.
Strange things do happen here. It's the time to leave. If we met at midnight at the willow tree, are you coming here?
Come on, Ben and Hill, let's go. Keep it moving. Let's go, Gardeners.
Strange things do happen here.
Everything I do is synchro.
Best to the ground on the burpees. Four sisters, where you at? There you go. Let's go. Keep that chest up. Separate your feet a little bit, Caroline. There you go.
There you go.
Good job, girl.
Keep it up, y'all. Almost there. A little over a minute left.
Get lower, Dana. There you go. Good job, Maya.
Keep it going. All right, Dana, you're on. Let's go, girl. You got it. You got it.
Can you hear me? Oh. Yes, my mind to rest. Two times clear, get a mat and low.
Let's go, y'all.
A pound of weed and a bag of gold.
Let's go. Keep it up.
I can feel your
coming up on 30 seconds left.
Yeah, let's go.
I don't need my drugs. We could be more than just part-time lovers. I
Pick
can
up,
feel
y'all.
Your touch picking me up from the underground.
20 seconds.
I don't need my drugs. We could be more than just part-time lovers.
There we go. Good squats.
We could be more than just part-time
We're almost there.
Lovers.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody rest. Now we're talking.
Rest.
So
rest.
That one,
Angie.
That one's a little harder than the first one, right? There's a lot of jumping and squatting in that one. Okay, so catch your breath. We get to go back to the first one. 6 push-ups, 9 lemon squeezers, and 12 overhead lunges. Okay, you guys are doing a great job. So that was 1 and 2. Okay, we get to do each one more time. All right, all of you guys know we're up. We got about 30 seconds left. And then we get to move on, okay?
So ladies, remember, for the push-ups, let's not have the elbows out, let's have the elbows in, okay? Your legs are shutting down. No, did you hydrate enough, Dana?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, y'all, we're back up in 5, 4,
Three burpees.
One, okay. Let's go. Six push-ups to start. There we go, Michelle. Get it, girl. Come on.
Do what you can, Dana. Don't go too fast.
All right, try to find a piece that you guys can all maintain for all of this, okay? You all got this. So six push-ups, nine lemon squeezers. Nine lunges. There you go, rhythm. Keep it up, y'all. You guys did a great job the first time around. Let's see if you can match and beat me that last time. Don't come with rules. Got the bullets in the bag. I do this shit for you. Oh, there we go. Got the forces back in the picture. There we go. Get it. From the past, I know that
shit is true. But I still get it. Okay, nice and easy, Dana. Go, Lily. Caroline, they're lunges, not squats. Lunges. Lunges. There you go.
Look at these right here. Yeah. That's how you make lemonade, guys. Great reps.
Elbows in, elbows in.
Six push-ups, nine lemon squeezers, 12 overhead lunges.
Lock that arm out, Caroline.
Okay. 2 minutes left, and we're done with this one.
Let's go.
All right, we got a little over a minute left. Let's see if we get a full round in there.
Look at that there. Arm let's out. Now.
This is the last time you do this circuit. Keep it up. There we go, Daniel. You guys are doing a great job. Keep going. Got about 45 seconds.
Get come on, break it to it. Let's go, let's go.
Get those reps in.
Elbows close to the. Great, Rihanna. Great push ups, Rihanna.
Push ups right here. Awesome. You can be part of the demo team, Rihanna. These two are still synchronized. Oh boy, I dig it.
There you go, switch.
10 seconds.
And one. There you go, let's go. Come on, Angie.
Five. Everybody go ahead and relax.
All right, and relax, relax, relax.
So everybody rest. We've got 5 more minutes left of this. All right. Find a pace that you can maintain is the best advice I can give you. So try not to sprint this, because 5 minutes is on the longer side, okay, of constantly moving. So we'll go back to the burpee tuck jumps or jump tucks. Still doing the 9 lemon squeezers, and then you have 12 squats. All right, that's going to be our last 5 minutes before we move on to more core. All right, we won't be doing any more else, okay? All right, we're up in 15 seconds.
Let's go. Get ready. Last 5 minutes.
We're up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work.
You can stay with me tonight. You don't have to change when I'm around you. So go ahead and see what's on your mind. When you and me, no judging. You can get that from anyone else. You don't have to prove
it. 6 burpee jump tucks, 9 lemon squeezers, and then 12 squats.
We can get that from everyone else. We don't have to prove it. When you and me, no judging.
Dana, don't do the jump tuck.
When you and me, no judging.
So Dana, you just do the regular burpee. Don't jump and tuck.
When you and me, no judging. I get us breakfast in the morning. Or you can slip out in the night.
So again,
you don't have to give me your warning.
6 burpee jump tucks.
9
Crazy, try to hold that weight a little higher so your chest stays up. So hold it up a little bit.
We can get that. Best love, Gracie. There you go. When you and me, no
judgment. Here you go, Michelle. Get it, girl.
When you and me, no judge. We don't have to prove.
Here you go.
When you and me, no judge.
I'm talking about jumping out of the screen.
Oh, we never change. Even though people know that we'll move on again.
Good squats.
I'll keep your secret safe until the time people find ourselves alone again.
I guess you're gonna find this job, y'all. Let's keep it up. You don't have to prove nothing.
You can just be yourself. When you and me don't judge.
Great, Donya.
Everyone else, we don't have to prove nothing. When you and me don't judge.
Good, Ella.
There you go, everybody. Keep it up.
Love your energy, Ella. Bring it.
There we go. You got this.
I call it housework.
Keep it up, y'all.
Right in the
mail. I'm going to throw shapes, filling the base to my feet hurt. The housework. Cause it's light work. But I'ma throw shade if I don't get paid for this housework. I call it housework. Cause it's light
coming
work.
Up on 2 minutes left. I'm gonna get a little break, okay? To my
feet hurt. Come on, Michelle. Let's go. Bring it. Come on. Come on, 4 sisters.
Here they are.
There, yeah.
The energy, guys. Keep it up.
I call it housework.
Great work, Kenji.
I'm gonna throw shapes, filling the base to my feet hurt. I call it housework. Cause it's light work. But I'm gonna throw shapes.
Oh, there we go. Mr. High Five by the Garnish Sisters. That was awesome.
I call it housework. Cause it's light work. I'm gonna throw shapes.
You got this, you got this, you got this.
I call it housework. Cause it's light work.
Alright, she didn't get another full round in there. A little over a minute left. And we got a nice break coming up. There we go. Good squat. There we go, Mia. Yeah.
Hey, Mia.
Keep it going. Oh, here we go. Jump up.
my friends.
Beautiful job.
I'm pushing every weekend. Housework.
You got it, Gracie.
Life work.
You can do it.
I'm gonna throw shapes.
There you go. Right back on.
Let's go. Come on, Rihanna.
40 seconds. Keep moving.
I call it housework.
Last 20 seconds, let's go.
Looking good, Dana.
Yes. All right, 10 seconds.
Good job, Dana.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody catch their breath and relax. That's going to wrap that part up, okay? So go ahead and drink a little bit of water. For today's core, you're going to get to work at your own pace, okay? So we're going to tell you guys what the rep scheme is, and we're going to show you guys what the moves are. But let me send it over. Okay. So we're going to be doing some plank marches, heel pulses, and leg raises. So just for review, I'm going to put it on coach now. I'm going to spotlight coach. The plank march, you have two options. You could do it from the push-up plank or forearms. The goal for this is to act as if there's a water bottle or something placed on your back, and you don't want it to fall over. So it's placed on your low back. What you're gonna do is you can bring your feet out a little wider than your hips, and you're gonna practice reaching out with one hand and coming back to plank every single time. So it's like you're marching with your hands rather than your feet. Okay, so when you do these, you can do them from there, or you can do them from the push-up plank position. If you do the push-up plank, I'm gonna ask you to reach out overhead. And so from there, then you reach out. So coach, reach up. So reach up past your head. As if you're, no, reach up, coach. There you go. So if you're doing push-up plank, you're doing it that way. All right, for the heel pulse, you're gonna go on your back. You're gonna have your legs straight. And you're gonna look kind of like your legs will look like a dead cockroach in a sense. So they're gonna be all the way up. And then you're gonna reach as if you're trying to kick your ceiling for every single rep. So your hips are coming off the ground. You would do 15 of these. All right, if you need a little more stability, you can place your hands on the floor. And then the leg raises will then have you go from all the way down on the ground with your hands on the floor. And then you'd bring them up to about 90 degrees and then back down there and then down. All right, so it's gonna be pretty tiring to go right from the heel pulse into those. This is why you get to rest as needed today, right? So 20 plank marches, 15 heel pulses, 10 leg raises. So plank march. Again, those are the plank marches. Heel pulses, you're on your back, legs are reaching for the ceiling, oh yeah, and then leg raises, where you go all the way down to 90. Here we go. So 20, 15, 10, you get to do that 3 times through. You get to work at your own pace today, and we're just going to spotlight you guys as you go, okay? Sound good?
Oh boy.
All right, so let's all go to the plank marches, everybody. Just tilt those cameras down, please. We're doing it 3 times through. Oh, there you go. Ella's already going.
Someone had a question?
Where's the question coming from?
Need the cups for? Right here.
Yeah, no, Ella.
Oh, you don't need cups.
Oh.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Me?
So like 20 plank marches. 15 heel pulses, 10 leg raises, okay? So go ahead and get started if you haven't gotten started. There we go, all day, nice and light. Yeah, and then there's the wave too. There you go, rhythm. 20 and then 15 heel pulses. All right.
Oh my gosh. I gotta work out. Great, Lola. Come on.
For the heel pulses, ladies, you guys can keep your legs up the whole time. You don't have to drop them. Nice job, Lola. There we go. Here's some good heel pulses. Bang. And the last 10 are leg raises. We go all the way down and then up to 90. Once you finish the leg raises, you can take a little bit of a break if needed.
There you go. And great, Angie. Get those abs. Come on, Maya. Only three sets.
Yeah, you're good if you did 3 sets. Well done. Coach, can you demo the cobra stretch?
Yeah.
I'm not sure, Coach, so once you're done, you get a nice stretch on the floor. If you're feeling in your low abs, you can just stretch the hip out a little bit. Alright. Awesome. Looks like just about everybody's done. So if you're done, you're gonna take a seat and you're gonna go into that butterfly stretch, okay? So you're gonna go ahead and take a seat now. Yeah. I love doing her little dances. But we're going to go into that butterfly stretch. So everybody take a seat. Feet together. Bring those heels to your hips. Sit nice and tall. More stretching. Take nice deep breaths and relax.
Ella, sing it for me. Butterfly, butterfly.
That's her go-to.
Butterfly, butterfly,
oh, she's singing it. Here you go, let's see. Is that unmuted?
Now my feet, what was it?
All right, got 10 more seconds, and then we're going to go into our plank cab stretch. 3, 2, 1. So everybody's going to get in the push-up plank. You watch Coach. You know, wrap one leg over the top of the other, and then send your hips up until you can feel your whole foot on the ground. You feel a nice stretch in the back of your leg, so your calf muscle. Just hang out there. There you go, y'all.
I was lost in a love that was built to lose.
All the nights I
try to hide the truth. Got so scared to be lonely, but scared of something.
3, 2, 1, shake it out and switch legs.
Pain and darkness around me. I see a light in you.
Legs.
All I know, I never felt alone.
Another 15 seconds, and then we're going to child's pose, so keep holding it. Five, four, three, two, one. Drop to those knees. We're going to send your hips back, and you're going to reach out. We're going to go into that child's pose stretch. Let's hold. Just hang out right there. Be here for 45 seconds and then we're done. Once your hips are down, you should be nice and relaxed. You're just letting your body know that you're all done.
Say goodbye to the past, it's a victory.
Got about 20 seconds left.
And I feel the start of a rush taking over me. Got so scared to be lonely.
10.
It's scared of something new.
5, 4, pain and darkness 3, 2, 1. All right, everybody, slowly come out of that and relax. Awesome. Well, beautiful job today, guys. As always, make sure you guys stay hydrated, and the best thing you guys can do for yourselves is make time to mobilize. So that means stretch in the morning, stretch at night, right? Your mobility is what's going to help you be able to perform all the complex movements that go in the volleyball. Nice. Look at them hydrating. Hang on. I'm going to spotlight those real quick. Look at them holding up a little glass of water. Today's workout was brought to you by the but for real, you guys are doing a great job signing in and doing the work. So just keep it up, and then it will benefit you when you guys come back out to the court, okay? So keep working hard, keep taking care of your bodies, and then we'll be back on tomorrow at 11 a.m. All right? So let me bring it over to Coach so he can say his farewell. And then we're all done.
Thank you so much for coming. It really brings us great joy to be able to train you, ladies. It's great to see that you're being active. Like Coach Brian said, like when you come back, it will really translate a lot.
Yep. 100%. So as always, it's really great to see you guys, and I hope you guys have a great day. So we'll see you guys next time.
Thank you guys so much.